Yeah, it's tough to lose a close game like that, but at this time of year, I mean, every loss kind of, you feel the same effect, you know, while everybody's kind of looking at standings and trying to find it somewhere. I thought we played well at times, but put together such a poor defense in the third quarter. That's what did it to us. So none of those plays down the stretch, you know, those mattered, but the biggest thing was that third quarter.
Like, what was it in the third? I mean, it wasn't a bad scoring quarter for you guys with 25, but allowing 40. I know DeMar got going, but yeah. What enabled them to get going?
You know, they moved the ball well. I didn't think we were, like, terrible. I thought we just gave up big plays, you know, offensive rebound out for three or a couple and one threes, I think. You know, big plays like that. It wasn't necessarily that we were just awful, you know, in our coverages and our second efforts and all that. I think it was just they got transition, got easy ones, and we just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Stan said in Miami the other night after the Atlanta game, he talked to people about just being more decisive and not looking for every option.
Uh-huh.
And since that time, you've had three really efficient big scoring games. Is it maybe anyone a little more at ease with the ball right now and a little more decisive?
Yeah, I think just sitting down and watching some of those games, you know, where I was kind of second. I guess my first look was just away from the basket. You know, I think, like what Stan said, in order for us to be successful, I think, you know, the basket a little bit more. So just being a little bit more aggressive, not necessarily attacking, but just looking.
How do you feel about the pace today? You guys seem to be at a comfortable pace in the second quarter where you were running, but it was a comfortable, under control run.
Yeah, I think part of that was getting stops, though. Mm-hmm. You know, I thought we strung together the second unit at the beginning of the second, did a great job, and then we kind of carried that over. That always helps, you know, you get out and run and spread the floor and, you know, have four on threes and all that. I think it helps your pace and it helps your rhythm, even when they do score and it's, you know, 5-on-5, half court set.
You and Reggie both have had a really good chemistry here so far, and I'm guessing that the look you got, Reggie, in the last one is one you take every time in that situation.
Yeah, I told him right after the game, you know, when we first came in here, I told him, you know, keep your head up. That's a shot I'll take 100 times out of 100. You know, we play 82 games, and that's the shot at the end of the game. We're going to win more games than we lose. Because he's been huge for us, and he's hit huge shots, so... I said to the guys in the locker room, that play wasn't the deciding factor. It was that third quarter, like I said.